about the latest fads. I admit I was never one adored by local lads. Not that I ever tried to be a saint. I'm the type they classify as quaint. That's how I want to be.